Hello, welcome to my channel. Like, comment, subscribe. This is from the book Signs and Symbols of Primordial Man by Albert Treutcher. The triangle was a primary form of the pyramid and sacred symbol, because the pyramid is typically the pyramid of heaven. Therefore, the triangle is typical of heaven. In the Egyptian style of mythology, Shu stands over the seven steps lifted up from heaven of the triangle. At each situated one of the gods, Sut, Shu, and Horus. Triangle, therefore, was one of the sacred emblems. The definition of Sut, Shu, and Horus in Egyptian is identical with LAB, as demonstrated in RA chapter Apex, as being the pole star where Horus situated. Horus was the first god of the pole star north, with attributes on upset.